Hi there, this is Palni Kailash, and in this video I am going to explain about actual minimum material envelope. This actual minimum material envelope is opposite to actual meeting envelope. Actual meeting envelope is the envelope which is outside the material, whereas the actual minimum material envelope is the one which is inside the material. Actual minimum material envelope is the imaginary envelope. As per the standard, the definition is actual minimum material envelope is an envelope that is similar perfect feature counterpart expanded within an external feature or of the smallest size that can be contracted about an internal feature so that it coincides with the surface at the lowest point. So we'll see this with an example. We have a shaft here. So in this shaft you have an envelope which expands in such a way that it touches the low point of the shaft. So this is the envelope which is maximum because it is touching the extremities of the shaft at the low ends. This envelope is called as actual minimum material envelope. Next video will be on unrelated actual minimum material envelope.